going on. You saw the starting lineups there. It's going to be fun. Immediately off the break, Michigan State goes quick, and it's Aiken slamming it down.